James, are you ready for the diagnosis in 60 seconds?
Yeah.
So you've got an 18-month-old boy who was brought into an A&E by his mom. He's holding his left ear. He looks distressed. He has been bottle-fed. And what are the key steps to diagnose him?
Well, I'm going to take a look inside his ear.
Using?
Using a... It's called an otoscope.
Otoscope. Okay, that's correct. And what are you looking for?
I'm looking for swelling, redness, build-up of any pus, whether the eardrum is perforated.
Good. So you're seeing otorrhea with a bulging tympanic membrane. It is perforated.
It is perforated.
It is perforated.
In that case, I'm going to take a culture from the pus and find out if I've got an infective agent.
But before taking the pass, what is the most likely diagnosis?
Otitis media.
Acute otitis media. Good. If you take the pass, what bacteria are you expecting to see?
Strep pneumo.
That's correct. And do you use antibiotics?
No. No, I don't think that you do.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Yes, you do, because it's otorrhea with perforated tympanic membrane. So you have to use antibiotics. And
what antibiotic am I using?
Yeah, what antibiotics are you using?
Amoxicillin.
Good, correct. Good.